Hey guys, welcome to another Fallout 4 Vault Tech Workshop build video. I'm the Amateur Detectorist. You may have seen some of my previous videos. If not, then this is your first. Feel free to check out my other videos. Today we're just going to get on and expand some more of the vault. I've nearly connected the whole cave system up, and now I just want to try and get that finished and done so that everything's connected. Not much more needs to be really said about that. Yeah, I've still got quite a lot to build in this vault. I've got a lot of ideas, a lot of space to use up still. I want to rebuild my shops, but I'm gonna wait until they release the new vendor worktop surfaces, whatever you want to call them, instead of those crappy old shacks. So yeah, I've got plenty still to come, but today we're just going to be expanding this vault. Just going to check how much room I've got up there to see whether I can build up there or not. No, not really. Did want to get a tunnel attached up here. Wonder how that would work. Dunno, let's see. Should we do it now or should we leave it? Let's just try it now. Just give me a sec, guys. I've got to quickly do something. Okay, and we're back. So I think what I'm gonna do here is get rid of this. I'll turn this into a double wide sort of atrium area. Maybe even more than double if we can fit that. And I think we're gonna be able to get one corner piece in here. That alone? Should be. Yep, that works. Now I need another staircase here, so this can come out again, like so. Come down here. And we'll come round with a corner there. then we'll have the next hour here. I think what I might need to do is put a doorway in first. Put a weight a doorway in. Attach it like that. I can remove this. And attach the stairs. I hope. Fingers crossed. There we go. What do I need? I need to stop on this level here. Is this too high? Got one too high still. That's the level we want. How's this going to work? Let's just start by adding an atrium floor. But maybe I need, just need to add an atrium wall piece in there. I think I just need to add an atrium ceiling piece to attach onto the side of that. Like so. If it doesn't, yep. Now I can attach the atrium floor, I hope. Oh my god, what? Ah. Right, so I might need to attach that piece. And attach a ceiling piece to that. So hopefully that'll work how I want it to. Can I attach railings to this though? That's the question. Ideally I would want railings. Well, I can there. But I can't here. Oh, I can now, that's good. Come on, you can do that. Seriously, come on. I don't often get frustrated with this Vault-Tec Workshop stuff, but this is the kind of thing that annoys me. How am I supposed to get railing across there if it's just not going to fit? The only thing I could do is try and do it bending around like this again. That just seems kind of pointless to do. What? It fits in there like that. What, you know, explain that one. And hopefully we can get the ceiling pieces in fine. Which we can. Lovely jubbly. Right, and that is that. That is, this is like going to be an employee entrance only, and this will lead to what I plan to be the power room, the engine room, whatever you want to call it. But I'm going to have all my power source in here. Like I said, it's going to be an employee only sort of area. So that's what that specific walkway is leading to. Finish this bit off. What do we need? Floor and ceiling. There's your floor. Now for the ceiling, we have to do this, I think. Yep. Put a plain wall piece in. If it attach, it should do. If it does, then we can attach the ceiling piece to that. And now we can attach just plain ceiling squares to that. And that's how you do that. Put the old walls back in, now that you've sorted it. And just finish off the ceiling. What's this problem? Seriously, what is this problem? Do I even need this here? I don't think I do. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Again, I don't really need that. I've got what I needed. So I could just come in, you have your two choices. That way, just for the normal vault stuff, this way you could be employees only. Because that leads to the power / engine room. And the ceiling should complete without any problems now. There we go. All done. Of course this generator is not going to stay here, it's going to go to that room over by the big generator with the big water pump that I showed you before. It's just there for now. Thank you. Right then, let's see what we can do with this. So I think we're going to have some sort of snaking tunnel come up and across that attached to this one here. So what I propose is we attach a completely new atrium wall section. Not atrium. Well, yeah, it's going to be the atrium wall section, so then we can attach the common wall section. But I need the doorway for now. Do I go for domestic or utility? Yeah, let's go domestic. Just put these atrium pieces back in. That one could be done with a corner piece, but it won't because of the ceiling yet. Corner piece and single wall should fit in there, and the ceiling. There we go. Now to build this tunnel. Now we have to just put the corner piece in, which is in this section again. I think that should be about right. That'll line up nicely. I'll be pushing it. No, we're going to have to see if we can come along one more. Pray to God that we can. Not like that one. Come on, get in there. Yes. Well, that might just work. Might just work, and it does. You beauty. Got a bit of a zigzag going here, but it just doesn't matter, does it? It's all part of the fun. Now it gives us access to this, which is a very large building area. Let's get a hallway to doorway, like so. We start building our atrium onto that. Let's just start building stuff and see where we go and what we've got to work with. Can I get one more in a corner? No, so that's going to be the corner. Well, that's pretty damn long, if you ask me. We might be able to get a couple more in going down this way. How much room do we have? No, we've cleared this wall. I could have a corner piece coming down, filling this little enclave. So yeah, let's try that. Nothing more can be built. Right, so I'm going to have to go do that now. I've got all this to build into. All of this. I can't really see myself coming up with much uses for this. I mean, it's quite tall, but not very wide. Then to attach it to this. The gym. Yeah, on to do the settlement size glitch again. And that should be plenty. I'll take just that, just for some protection. But for now, I'll just leave it all in there. I hope these mole rats will despawn at some point, because they haven't yet, and they're kind of a nuisance. I think I'm going to have to build a corner now. Don't have to go back much further than that. Looks like I can't even go back that far, because that's for some reason not attaching. I'm just going to guess the ceiling's too low. I built the corner piece here. That should give me plenty of clearance. I'll try and make this symmetrical, so I need to measure up. So that's that. One, two. Put one ball piece and a corner piece, if we can fit that in. Which I doubt we will, but I can try it. One more. Come on, lock in, you idiot. Okay, sorry about that little interruption there, but let's carry on with the build. Is that going to lock in there? It's not, is it? Not even a corner? Nope. So that's not going to work. If I come down one more. That works. Eating into the wall a bit. And that's not going to lock on there, so no, that's not going to work like that. I'll just put a corner piece there and call it good. Ideally, I want to use up as much of the space available to me as I can, but I don't want to make the rooms too weirdly sized and shaped. Where am I going to put a doorway here? Maybe some sort of doorway over here, but because it's in a corner, it makes it really awkward. I want to come out that way and come down like that. What I might have to do, yeah, I think I've got it. Put a doorway in there, and then we'll attach the doorway from this onto the end like that. We'll remove that and put just a plain wall in there. So we've got a doorway still, and it all fits in nicely. Lovely jubbly. Hopefully I can get a corner piece on here, because if I can't, then I'm screwed. Lovely. I'm just going to put a cap on that for now. I'll come back and finish it off later. But for now, this needs filling in. I wonder if I can get... Could I or couldn't I? Not going to, is it? Well, I would have liked to have the spiral staircase attached like that. But that's not going to work how I wanted, as with most things in Fallout. I forgot what this cave leads to. Ah, the train station. Well, I've got no plans for this, I'll block this off eventually. But I would still like to make use of this area down here. Let's just get the floor in place. stairs fit in here? No? So what exactly is the problem? Why won't it fit in? Because these bits on the side? Because it has to. Oh, I think I know. I think it's because I'm using plain atrium floors. And really, what I'm going to need to do is use some sort of doorway. Let's see if that works. No, obviously not. Wrong idea. What if I had a tunnel? Still no. Let's try it way back here then. Oh crap, what did I do that for? Right, there we go, that works. Now, should we move that? Move that. And move that. And let's build a wall across. Perhaps I might need a door frame there. Perhaps not. I was attached to another floor. Put a floor piece in for now. See how far we can go out. That's a fair sized room. That's fair sized. I'm gonna guess that I can just do pretty much the same thing I did for the first set of stairs here. What did I do? That's the question. I think I had the atrium wall with doorway. Get it there. And on the end of that I had a domestic hallway. I'm gonna guess that's not gonna fit because of the previous one on top. Right. So how am I gonna do that? I think I have to move it over a lot more. Right, so how are we doing this? Try and get it here. I used a different hallway last time, didn't I, actually? Which one did I use? Might be that one. Don't know whether it's just pure luck. Okay. What, you locked on then? Oh, there we go. Sorted. Must have been pure luck. I think we just put a corner straight in here, wouldn't bother trying to extend any more than we need to. Just about fit. Come on. Oh, there's stuff in the way. There we go. It's only a small room, but it's a room. I'm making use of all the space that I've got available to me. Not letting anything go to waste. Now I'm just pondering what I could do with that space down there. Possibilities are endless. Of course they're not endless, they have some sort of end to them, but you get the picture. Is that what you've got to lock on now? Someone will start coming around here. I might have to rethink some of my thought. Oh, come on, it's locked in then. We got it. Ah, there we are. Good. Sehr gut. This is definitely a huge room. That needs splitting up whenever I have an idea of what I want to do with it. For now, we're just building it, making sure we use up all the space we can so that none of it goes to waste. But based on the size of this room and the height, I'm quite considering rebuilding my gym, because the place it's at the moment is a really awkward shape. It's got like, it's all one room, but it looks like it's split up into three. We can finish off this expansion and count it all up. Come on, lock on, we know you can. As you can see, I've just run out of space again, so I'm going to have to do the glitch just to make a little bit more space to finish off that tunnel and connect up the vault completely. And that should be plenty just to finish off that last little bit I needed. Oh my goodness. So apparently this mole rat is too heavy to carry. And now I can't build these things without them being in the way. That'll do just nicely. Lovely jubbly, there we go. I think that is the whole vault. All the caves linked up into one big circuit loop. Just give it a quick walk back through what we've got. And here we are, coming to the end of the vault, back in the main foyer, and that's that. All of it connected. I think that's about it for today. I have no idea what I'm going to build next time. We'll find out next time when I make my next video. If you've enjoyed what you like seeing, then feel free to give me a like, a subscribe, anything like that, whatever, comment. Don't feel obliged, but I'd appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.